sir. What do you think of her?
Oh, man. Beautiful car.
Heck yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are back on the Horseman Channel tonight. And I've got my boy with me that I have not seen.
What's that?
Mr. S-Bomb, a.k.a. Ash. He's my buddy. He moved to Florida about a year or so ago. But we took him for a ride tonight in this.
Let's get a feeler out.
Ooh, yeah. Yeah, baby. The Horseman 331.
Right, guys? We're having a little bit of fun tonight.
And I think he liked it. What do you think? What are you thinking so far? See it in person.
Not bad.
Yeah.
Not bad for a GT500.
Right.
I love it, man. That is a sweet car.
It's a lot of fun.
I don't know what I like better, the looks or the sounds.
Yeah.
Probably the sounds.
Yes, it is. The sounds? I can see that. Nope, we went for a cruise around town. We got on a little bit. I couldn't punch it because it's like 40 or 55 degrees or 50 degrees out or something like that. So we couldn't really get on her too much. You know, got to get her home in one piece as well as each other. So, but he's in town for one night and we had to bring the car out for him to see it. And what do we think next year? We'll get together, get S-Bomb.
2022, me and you.
Right? So guys, this right here, this guy right here has the saline, the beautiful saline that, if I'm being honest, the last time I raced him, I might even put the clip in, I don't know. I don't know if I want to embarrass myself, but he did start to walk the last Shelby and I couldn't have that. So then we got the Whippled, you know, we just decided to.
So he decided to upgrade, a little upgrade.
So,
what size was your last blower?
2.3.
2.3.
The stock.
What size did you upgrade to?
Oh, you know, just a little. It's just a little 4.0. It's a little.
All this other jazz.
But he got to ride in it. This is his first time. Now, guys, the funny story about this whole thing is, this gentleman right here is actually the one that found this car for me. I think it was on Market or. Was it like on an ad for Marketplace or?
Yeah, Marketplace, yeah.
And he sent it to me. And at the time, I was like, no, I'm good. That's way out of what I want to get into and everything else. And then 2 months went by, and the person talked to me, called me back. Because I was slightly interested, but I just didn't have the means to really pull it off. Well, then 2 months went by, and the owner of this car called me back and said he was willing to do a certain price. And I was like, oh gosh. So then the hustle became real, right, Ash? It just, the hustle of selling all the stuff and everything. But this was the car that Ash actually found for me. And so if we beat him, it's his fault. It's your fault, bud.
Yeah. I know.
You created your own demise. But no. Now, I did want to give a little talk. So we're on the triple or the R888s, the Toyo Proxies here. And even in the cold weather, they did decent.
Did really good.
You know what I mean? I mean, I didn't stab it to where it could shock them to break loose. I kind of eased into the throttle, but they held up, in my opinion. They did pretty good. Way better than the stock tires, guys. I'm telling you, those things are junk. Complete garbage. But, yeah, so... plans, obviously, I just told Mr. Ash here that the car goes in and gets gears on Tuesday, gets the 373s. And after that, guys, she goes to Bob for the tune. So I'm excited. She'll be on E85 with 373 gears from 331s. I think she'll be a different car. I think it's going to be, what do you think?
Yeah, it's going to be rad. I can't wait to hear the numbers. What it puts down. I might have to change my pulley.
And that was the thing too, guys. We thought that maybe I would change my pulley too, but after talking with Ash, I might just leave the 4.0 or the 4. It's got a 4.0 blower, but the pulley is also a 4-inch pulley. I might just leave it and go from there because I do want to be safe. It is a stock motor, and I think my tuner will still get me to 800 horse. That's kind of the goal I'd like to be at.
Oh yeah.
And 800 horse with that blower and E85 and then go from there. But yes, so final thoughts, since because from the black one, because you obviously you remember my black one, so your final thoughts of this one to the black one, motor wise car, everything, what are you thinking?
This car, I mean, even with these tall gears in there, it pulls harder.
He does it.
Yeah. And I have some really bad news for the boss man.
Yeah.
Sorry, dude. You're
going to
lose.
Yeah. You heard it, Jay. You heard it.
Keep it at home. Just keep it parked. Keep it broke down. Because you don't have nothing for this.
I've been trying to tell you, Jay. I've been trying to tell you.
Or take it to St. Louis like you did the last time, you know, when I was out running around.
Yeah. Just be MIA when I got the car out.
Yeah.
And you'll be safe. Promise.
Yeah, it is. It's a nasty car, man.
See, so I kind of felt the same way. It does pull a little harder on the top end, doesn't it?
Man, this thing at $4,000, it planted me. Yeah, and she comes a lot.
It's so, just her. Yeah. She's got long legs, so she just pulls mile an hour wise, real big.
Yeah.
So.
yeah, I'd love to see it with those other gears. It's gonna really wake it up. Man.
Yeah. And the extra horsepower from the 85. Yeah, I think that it's going to be good. But honestly, guys, I just kind of wanted to do a short video talking to you. I got my buddy Ash here with S-Bomb. He just came down, and I wanted to do a little video and kind of give an update and do a little bit of a collab and get his thoughts on it and everything and kind of go from there. But we're going to probably wrap it up here. So like, subscribe, hit that bell for notifications, guys. And, you know, as always, what's in your stables? This guy's got a beast in his. I think mine's kind of a beast. And but yeah, we'll catch you in the next video, guys. Thank you so much for watching. See ya.
See ya.